यस अनुपम,
गुड
ओके. सो हेलो एवरीवन, अ वेरी गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीवन. सो जस्ट टू बिगिन विथ फ्यू इंटरेस्टिंग फैक्ट्स, कैन यू टेल मी व्हाट्स द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ इंडिया राइट? अनुपम, इज एवरीवन ऑन म्यूट और हाउ इट इज वर्किंग राइट नाउ? दे कैन पार्टिसिपेट और अनम्यूट देमसेल्व्स और नॉट?
पार्टिसिपेंट्स कैंट अनम्यूट देम,
कैन अनम्यूट?
नो दे कांट.
ओके, सो दे कैन नॉट. एंड द चैट बॉक्स ऑप्शन आई थिंक इज ऑल्सो नॉट अवेलेबल, आई बिलीव. Okay, so it's we are going to give you an option later on, but to begin with, all of you might know what's the population of India. Like, it is close to 125
around 136 crore.
Okay, so in counting, okay, so 136 crores or plus and increasing. Do you know how many taxpayers are there in India? Taxpayers are someone who pay taxes. So how many taxpayers in India? Any rough guesses? Anything, any ideas?
9%.
Okay, so out of 130 crores, let's take 130 crores as a number. So out of that, if I talk about the 2017-18 study, it tells me that there are 6.8 crore taxpayers. Let's round it off, 7 crore taxpayers out of 130 crore population. And do you know how many chartered we have in our country? That is the chartered accountants. There are only 3 lakhs. And let me bring it down a lot. So out of these 3 lakhs, only 44% are in practice. That means that boils down to only 1.25 lakh to a population of taxpayers, that is 7 crore, to a population of entire India that is close to 130 crores and counting. Right? So that's what is the demand, or what you can see the relevance of chartered accountants in India is. Right? Now, I'm going to talk about today's presentation in details, that what is this chartered accountancy courses, who is this CA, like, right, there are only 3 lakh, so who they are, what they do, what this course is about, what is the eligibility, right, how to become a chartered accountant, how to write the CA exam, what is the examination structure it look like, what are the different levels, what is the course fees, and what are the most important question, what are the career opportunities, is it make sense that we should opt for CA as a course or not? So to begin with, first of all, this is about me. You can read, I've written everything, what I'm doing, what I've done. So this is my past experience, talking about my CA experience. So I'm a rank holder chartered accountant, right? I'm currently in the education field. I've also worked with top 100 startups and businesses, and I am working. We are also joining today. We also have Mohit. He is AIR-7 at the CA Foundation level, and he is pursuing his undergraduation from Ramjas College. And along with this, he is also the placement coordinator and is working as a financial research intern at Redon. Coming to Avi, he has secured recently AIR-24 in CA final, again in SRCC graduate, and he was the chief coordinator of Fine Arts Society and secretary in finance and investment cell at SRCC itself. Currently working at EY, from the past 3 years has worked there as an article. So now what this CA is, so basically I'll be moderating this session, and Mohit and Avi will be talking about the details. But before we begin, let me just give you an overview about this. What is this CA about? Can anyone tell me, like, what this CA profession is about? What do you understand by this word, or anything that you want to talk about? Anyone, any idea, any guesses?
Like example, I can quote that a CA maintains the books of accounts for businessmen.
Okay. They maintain the books of accounts. Okay. What else? Anyone else who wants to say something? What the CA course is about, or what a CA do?
They are the base of a business.
They are the base of a business. Okay. So when I talk about this chartered accountancy course, it's not just a course, right? It's not just you cleared the examination. In fact, whatever you are seeing around yourself, be it business, be it the vehicle you are driving, be it the food that you are eating, be it the clothes you are wearing, you are going to see a CA related to it. So when I talk about chartered accountancy, what we do, I should say that what we don't do. So we are involved into the finance, we are involved into your taxation, we are involved into the advisory, we are involved into your mergers and acquisition, we are involved into
almost everything that involves, be it your accounting, be it your auditing, be it your tax filing, be it your GST, be it your returns, be it your amendments, be it Companies Act, be it incorporation. So whenever we talk about anything related to, in short, accounts, auditing, finance, the CA comes into picture. So talking about the details, like, there are two routes. First is the direct entry and foundation. I'll just give you a walkthrough, and then Mohit and Avi are going to talk in detail. So there are two ways through which you can enter into the course. One is the direct entry and the second one is foundation. As the word says, direct entry, so you can enter into this profession provided you have 55% of the grades or you have secured 55%. If you are going through the foundation route, you have to be passed through 12th class as student and where you have to appear for the CPT. There are three levels. One is CA foundation, the second one is CA intermediate, and the third one is CA final. You can start with 12th. After 12th, if you are a direct entry student, examination happens in May and November. Then this is after CA foundation, or you have the option of direct entry if you are not appearing at CPT level. Again, examinations happen two times, and CA final before 6 months of completing your CA articleship. So what are these steps? You complete with your CA, you start with the CA foundation, then you go to CA intermediate. Then you have to also complete 3 years of articleship, and then you have to done with your CA final. One thing that I want to talk about, and one of the most interesting thing that I always like about, is that the CA articleship, right? Most of the top leaders, right? If I talk about Steve Jobs also, he says one thing, that find that work that you are passionate about, right? Don't settle, keep looking for it, right? And if I ask you, you students that who are just 12th class pass out, to tell me about your passion, what you want to do in your life, and etc., etc., you might not have the answer. So why or how I can find my passion? The simple is that CA articleship, that 3 years is going to help you a lot. Because when I talk about this CA articleship, you are going to work with CA firms. You are going to work with businesses. You are going to work with startups. You are going to work in different areas, and that too with top people. So it gives you an opportunity to explore into various areas and figure out that what works for you, right? And then we have the CA final. Talking about these, I'm not going to go into the details. So CA foundation, CA intermediate. Talking about the passing percentage at the intermediate level, it's somewhere around 25, 15, 21%. So somewhere between 18 to 22% on an average. Then you have CA final. CA final passing percentage is this. Somewhere it's comparatively lesser because it's the last stage. So the ideal passing percentage is generally between 10 to 15%. 3 years of articleship. This is the fees structure, different levels. So foundation somewhere cost around 10,000. This is a fees that you pay to the institute ICAI. Then you have intermediate where you pay 18,000. And this is the final registration piece plus the tuition fees that you pay. And what are the areas of expertise? Auditing, taxation, accounting, finance. What is the average salary package? Somewhere between 8 to 12 lakh rupees. If I talk about the hire, depends on person to person skills and experience, and most importantly, the articleship experience. How you study, simple self-study, private coaching, as well as the ICA classes as well. And we get a lot of questions on this course, that is it a course, what is the age limit, can I do it, is it very tough, how to study, and all these things. So we have experts today that we have called in. So we have Mohit and we have Avi. So now Avi, over to you. You can begin with the presentation. I'm just going to stop my presentation. Yeah, Avi, please go ahead. Let me know if you are facing any issues.
I believe Mohit will be speaking first.
Yeah,
okay. Please go ahead.
So can I share the screen?
Yes, yes, please go ahead. I've already stopped sharing mine.
Yeah. Please let me know if you can see my screen.
Yes, Mohit, yes, it's visible.
Yeah. So a warm good afternoon to one and all. Firstly, a big congratulations to you for taking up the first right step towards your professional journey in a great way, because taking an informed decision before going into something is a very good decision. So yeah, before moving on, I just want to ask one simple thing, that before we purchase a simple product or a simple thing, we try to find out what's the special in that particular product, which is not in the other similar like products, right? So we do a lot of analysis in just a simple buying or investment decision. And choosing a career is a big investment in yourself. So it makes only complete sense to find out what's the special in this course. So as I have to talk about CA, so I have listed down the four key pointers which I think that are the USPs of the CA profession, which makes it completely different from the other professions as a careers that we have. First one is applied learning. So as the planters are also said, that the most and the beautiful part about the CA journey is the articleship. What you learn, you actually get to apply them into the practical world through articleship during the 3 years in the articleship, and it makes it a very great learning experience. Number second is the power of signature. Even our Prime Minister said previous year ago that the signature of a CA is more powerful than the signature of a Prime Minister, and even the government believes the accounts that are signed by the CA. So indeed, there are a lot of areas and a lot of documents which needs to be certified by the CA to be hold true. And that's what makes us special. And it's indeed one of the reasons that CA is considered to be a reputed and have a good social status. They are considered as a partners in nation building. Number three, which point is equal opportunity for all. So there is no kind of reservation which is there. There is no age limit criteria, no percentile system where only the top scorers will be qualified. You just have to score a basic criteria limit, that is minimum 50% aggregate, so as to be qualified to the next level. So the talent and the ability speaks irrespective of any classification and categories. And the number four and the last is the greatest learning at minimal cost. And here I would like to show one interesting fact that I got to know. Can you imagine that what is the total mandatory fees that we need to pay to Institute of Chartered Accountants of India, that is, we can say our virtual college, so as to become a CA? It's around 77,200. Obviously, it's excluding the coaching fees, because it's not mandatory to take the coaching. There are a lot of people who do self-study, and even ICAI provides free virtual coaching classes. So the mandatory fees which one needs to get at every step is 77,200 in total. And the minimum earning through stipend from the articleship that one as an CA student get is 90,000. So you are actually getting more than you are need to pay. And that is one of the greatest return of investment I've ever seen in any profession. So yes, these are the USPs. And now let's look in a short, what's the journey of CA. As Plantasal has already stated, there are 3 levels, foundation, intermediate, finals. There's been a recent amendment that has come into the foundation earlier. One can sit only for the foundation only in the November, after clearing 12th. But now, if one has registered before 31st December, one can sit for the exams that held in May. So like if you clear your 12th, you sit for your 12th in, say, usually in March you do. So you can sit for foundation in May only. So it has now resulted in saving the total duration. Then after a year, you can sit for intermediate. And after 3 years undergoing the practical training, you can sit for finals. The total duration it takes is 4 years, 3 months, provided that you have sit for the foundation in May only. Now, let's look at the overview of the CA curriculum. And it's a very wonderful thing that I like. That one important fact is that CA gives a very holistic view of a complete different, complete angle of the commerce as a whole. Like you see, like whenever a business needs to be started, one needs to know how to finance it, how to where to make the investment, and we learned that in financial management. We have always wondered like what's the cost of that particular product, we have sometimes wondered in our life. So we learn how to arrive at the cost of a particular product in cost management. We must need to know as a those who want to go into directors, we want to become part of the management. They need to know how to manage the business. We learned that in strategic management. We learn about taxes in tech, from income tax to GST. We learn how to make the books which represents the company in the accounts. And all those requires law. So we learn about business laws and companies law, not criminal and civil law that lawyers do. We learn about companies and corporate laws. And all those things which are done, it need to be verified. It need to be checked that whether it's true. And we that do in our audit. And besides that, there are some entrenchment examination like quant reasoning and business GK that you get in foundation. You get to know about information technology related subject in intern. And you also get an option of specialization subject. Say you want to get into capital markets, you get that in final. There are recently there has come change in the course. So now there are MCQs as well in the theory subjects, 30% MCQs and case study based question. There are two groups in final and intern, right? And now talking about the practical experience. So one has to undergo 3 years of articleship where one needs to work in a CA firm. There are a lot of profiles. Some famous are auditing, taxation, risk advisory, mergers and acquisitions. There are a lot of non-conventional profiles nowadays which are one gets to do get an exposure like valuations and due diligence and etc. And besides it, the one most interesting fact that has come under the CA training is that now one can do industrial training. Like there are a lot of person who want to do go into entrepreneurship, who want to be the see themselves as the future CFOs of big industries. So what ICS provided the option of that in the 3 years of articleship, at the last third year, one can go into the industry, any industry, banking to manufacturing to technology, investment banking. And you can actually see the logos of these companies, World Bank to Microsoft, Amazon, Deutsche Bank. Yeah, there are a lot of seniors who are doing their industrial training there. Even there is one girl from St. Anselm's I know who has done industrial training for World Bank. So yeah, it's just, how can, what a great pleasure like to be see World Bank at the age of 21, to see Microsoft, a tech company, at the age of 21, and a wonderful part of the CA journey. So in short, it's CA course, if I want to summarize in one line, it's a course of 360 degree where you have to study bahut sara curriculum aur bahut sari jagah ja sakte ho. So ekdam pura khula hua rasta, you have to explore it where you want to go. And now coming into like, is CA with a regular college possible? So jab main na 12th mein tha, I really don't know ki na CA ko regular college kaise kar sakte hain. Aur what I mera kya tha, main khud jana chahta tha ek college, like mera Delhi University jaane ka bahut man tha, because I wanted to explore that, but mujhe lagta tha nahi kar sakte. But luckily I got to know an article in the news ki there was a one student whose name is also Mohit Gupta. So who has got year one and he was from Ramjas College. So it mere ko tab jaake pata chala ki possible ho sakta hai, because yahan pe mere ko pata hi nahi tha. So yes, the answer is yes, it's possible, and a lot of people do CA with college. But whether one should go for the regular college along with CA, it's a subjective matter depending upon what are the personal goals. There are someone who want to explore college life, and but there are benefits of it, and we can say the cost of it as well. The cost is in terms that if you do CA from regular college, you will generally you will need to give 1 year more to becoming CA. So it will take 5 years, 9 months, and otherwise it takes 4 years, 3 months, or 4 years, 9 months. There are some exceptions of the colleges, like who provides the system that unka college ka timing subah hi khatam ho jata hai, to shayad kar sakte ho, but wo bahut hi kam college exceptions hai. And but us 1 year jo tumhe zyada dena padta hai, I personally believe ki there is a lot of learning experience jo hota hai wahan pe. You lot of networking skills to develop, a lot of soft skills to develop, jo na when you have a peer group around it, only then it can get developed. So it's a subjective matter. insured, and whether, but college or no college, whether you join the college or no college, you must, like, be, besides doing this curriculum and articleship, one needs to develop its soft skills, and those skills now is the modern industries are demanding technical skills. So whether you join college or not, you must need to do. And even the ICI started providing a kind of virtual college like experience to its students. So there are a lot of things which many students even don't know while doing CA that ICI is providing this. I have listed down the few of this. Number one is national conference. So ICI organizes students national conference every year in different districts. So वहाँ पे जरूर से जाना चाहिए बिकॉज बहुत ज्यादा नेटवर्किंग अपॉर्चुनिटी होती है. सी ए मेंबर्स आते हैं, अ लॉट ऑफ सी ए स्टूडेंट्स कम्स, इवन ऑर्गेनाइज कराने को मिलता है. वी हैव कैन इवन बी पार्ट ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजिंग कमिटी. और देर इज अ लॉट ऑफ कॉम्पिटिशंस जहाँ पे पब्लिक स्पीकिंग का ऑप्शन मिलता है. तो इसको पूरा लेवरेज करना वेन यू गो इन टू द सी ए. सेकेंड, देर इज आईसीआई जर्नल. यहाँ पे यू गॉट द यू कैन इवन submit your publication. तुम खुद as a CA student you can write about the modern topics going on. और यहाँ पे जो भी modern advance में which is going to come into the profession, यहाँ पे बहुत amazing articles होते हैं. So along with that also read that ICA journal while you're doing CA. First ICA बहुत सारे competitions and events भी organize करवाता है, like one is CA result competition and all. So do take into जब तुम्हें पता चले ICA is organizing such competitions, do participate along with what you are studying. Along with that, एक और amazing चीज है which ICI started, that it has started its e-learning program. वहाँ पे like modern technologies, blockchain, artificial intelligence, and how it is integrated with our auditing and taxation. Now it is providing free courses recently, so where you will get even certification as well. So do that add-on certification as well. Also, there is a international exposure jo ICA deta hai. There are those who want to go. Number one is that ICA conducts international students conference. Aap pe bahut sare international countries se students aate hain, and we get the opportunity of networking. Even ICA sends its students to internationally, like Sri Lanka and other countries, as a delegates fully sponsored by them. So as to go to their countries and to network with them. So if you are a top ranker, you will probably might get an opportunity in the after clearing intermediate. The number and one more interesting fact to main yahan pe batana chahunga. After you become the CA, na, you don't become only the CA of India. You become the CA of multiple countries, a lot of countries, and even a lot of countries after doing two papers. Because what has happened is that ICI has signed MOU, Memorandum of Understanding, with different countries that when a person becomes CA from our course, it will be eligible and qualified as a CA in other countries as well. So you can do practice in other countries and multiple countries at the same time. So leverage ICA to its best. Now at the end, I would like to tell what were my key learnings during the CA course. I have recently cleared my CA intermediate and foundation भी आई स्कूल रैंक. सो मेरी खुद की जो लर्निंग्स रही है फ्रॉम माई मिस्टेक्स इज दैट फर्स्ट कीप इट सिंपल. सो लाइक वॉट आई हैव ऑब्जर्व दैट सी ए के अंदर कोर्स के अंदर देर आर लॉट ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज विच आर इन्वॉल्व इन द करिकुलम. वॉट डू आई मीन फ्रॉम कॉम्प्लेक्सिटीज, लाइक समटाइम्स ऐसा होगा कि ना कुछ चीजें एक दूसरे से कॉन्फ्लिक्टिंग लग रही होगी. लाइक मैं छोटा सा एग्जाम्पल दूंगा, जैसे अकाउंट्स है, एक अकाउंट्स का क्वेश्चन इस तरह किसी पर्टिकुलर वे में किया गया है, एंड the same question ICI उसे अगली बार दूसरे तरीके से क्या होगा. एंड वॉट आई डू कि मैं उसको उस तरीके को फॉलो करने लग जाता था, एंड जस्ट टू अचीव द परफेक्शन इन द एग्जाम्स. सो वॉट आई बिलीव इज दैट द मोर सिंपलर यू विल कीप द अप द थिंग्स हेयर, यू विल मोर बेनिफिशियल यू विल बी. एंड सेकेंड एंड इम्पॉर्टेंट, इट्स नॉट अ सत्संग और अ फिलोसफिकल की कंसिस्टेंसी जो मैं कह रहा हूँ, बट आई रियली हैव ऑब्जर्व दैट इवन यू विल स्टडी फ्रॉम द डे वन टू द डी डे a consistent hours, you will be good to go and you will obviously rock it. But consistency is not a simple word, jo aisa lag raha hai abhi, but I've observed ki consistency is the key. Third, try to have a personal coach or a mentor who can give time to you on periodic basis. Because what has happened, what I have realized, that sometimes jo general gyan hota hai na, it does more harm than good. Because everyone has different unique problems, unique environment, and it requires unique solution. So जो मास एजुकेटर्स होते हैं इन आर सी ए फील्ड, वॉट दे जनरली डू इज दैट they give advice on a general basis, which may not be true for everyone. So in this era where there are mass educators online classes, try if you can have a personal coach who has gone through this journey. So for mine, I have my senior who's currently in the CA final. So he's my neighbor only, and like at every point of time when I face up the difficulty, I actually go to him and take up the advice, and because I know he's the right person and he has guided me up through the journey. So try it. And at the last, be passionately curious, because just up we saw that kitna beautiful course hai, there is a lot of 360 degree curriculum, 360 degree avenues. So be curious to what is coming up to you, caution that, and be curious just. And at the last, dream it, believe it, and achieve so as to aspire it. Yeah, that's about. And thank you so much. We will take up the question and answer at the end. After that, we will speak it up. And you can save up my contact number in case you want to reach out to me. Yeah, and email ID. So that's it I wanted to say. And open for question Q&A at the end. Thank you.
Okay, Mohit, thank you so much for your time and amazing discussion you had, and amazing presentation as well. I really appreciate it. In fact, you can see the clappings by a lot of participants as well. Avi, over to you now. So I request, if Mohit, can you please stop presenting your screen so that Avi can share it?
Okay. Yes, I have done.
Yeah. Okay. So guys, keep clapping if you like the session. It will appreciate the speakers as well. Meanwhile, Avi screen also we can. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you for being an amazing audience. So Avi's screen is also here. Okay, Avi, ready to go? Over to you.
Yeah. Okay, so hello everyone, guys. I'm sure you have a lot of questions because you are young mind and you are at a point which is a very critical point in your life. You have to decide what you want to do in the future. So like, you can save my email ID if you want. You can contact me anytime. Like, first I will start off with my, so I know this may sound unusual, but like, when I was in class 8, I heard about this career profession which is CA, and many people told me ki, yeah, CA is an amazing course. I heard my parents, dekho unka beta CA ban gaya, bahut hoshiyar ho. So I wanted to do something different. Like, I don't have any CA in my family, so I thought why I should give it a go. I researched about it, I choose commerce, and like, I pursued CA. But that doesn't mean that one should know beforehand what should he do. Like, after 12th also you could work upon it what you want to do, but just do a good research. So after I scored 97.6% in my class 12th, I got admission into SRCC. But like Mohit said, I was confused, like, if I go to SRCC, will my CA hamper? What should I do? I was keen on skipping SRCC because of CA. But all my relatives forced me ki nahi, you should go for SRCC because it's a once in a lifetime opportunity, and that was the best decision I ever made. So it is very easy and manageable to do both college and CA. Just you have to give extra years as mentioned by Mohit. So if you go to a college, it will help you land a good articleship, probably a good job in future, and will develop your persona. It will be a good overall grooming experience. So like Mohit told you about various articleship profiles, I wanted to tell you where you can work upon for the articleship. So there are different kinds of firms. First, the big four accounting firms, which is EY, KPMG, Deloitte, PwC. So in this big four accounting firms, the biggest advantage of working in these four firms is the brand name. So when I'm looking for jobs, so majority of the company have a section in the profile that says whether you have done your articleship. So they factor this criteria in their shortlisting process. So working as a part of a big four gives you a brand name. There is a good exposure because the clients, but there is a disadvantage of working at big four. Like, they are long working hours. So managing both big four articleship and studies is a bit difficult, but it's not impossible. So like, in the current in the CA final November 20 examination results, more than 20 students rankers are from big four. So it's not that big four articleship, like, it is not manageable. It is. Now there comes some like other big firms like GT, BDO, SNB, RSM, Lowe's and Company. You can see on the screen. So these are also similar to Big Four in the way the entity structured. So in Big Four and these firms, like you will get into, suppose if you get into auditing, you will not get any exposure for any other areas. So if you want to do article, if you want to venture into your own practice, it is usually advisable to work in different areas such as auditing, tax, because majority of the clients you will encounter in the initial years will be tax related. So it is advised, if you are really sure that you just want to do your practice, so work in a top 20 or top 30 firm or any other firm. Now the CA finals, yeah, you can appear for CA finals during the last 6 months of articleship, and the papers are like, it is basically the detailed version of what you study in IPCC. Financial reporting is basically accounting, then financial management, audit, law, cost. So there is an elective paper, like Mohit talked about, a specialization subject. So there are the different subjects such as international tax, then there is risk management, then there is global financial reporting, and there are, these are open book exams. So these focus on your case study, your analytical skills. How well do you understand the concept and how well can you apply to it? Then there is DT and IDT. If you have any questions about these paper or any queries, you can ask in the Q&A session. Now coming to the final segment of the presentation, like all of you would be very curious ki hum itni mehnat kare, itna saal lagaye, CA ban to jaye, but CA karne ke baad what? What can we do after becoming a CA? So we have various career paths for a CA, like present on the screen. First, there are core CA services, which is primarily auditing, taxation, valuation, mergers and acquisitions, then due diligence. So the big four accounting firms, like I mentioned, are the specialization in these four CA areas. Then there are corporate entities. So if you work as a part of a corporate entity, such as HUL or be it Marico, so you are primarily working as a part of a finance and accounting team. Then the third and the most lucrative option of becoming a CA, own practice. So if you have a strong background or if you're keen on working for your own, the path for own practice is very good given by the chartered accountancy. Then fourth is finance and banks. I don't know if you've heard about investment bankers. So investment bankers are basically people who advise big corporates or any other entity on how to invest, and they also help in raising funds. So if you become a CA, you can also work as a part of investment banking industry. Then fifth is management consulting. So you guide people on how to run their businesses, how cost optimization, how to venture into a new area. So you are basically a consultant or advisor. Then there are some offbeat tracks, such as you can work as a CA tutor. Now, okay, so you can work in all these diverse areas because you get a lot of all the subjects that you study are very diversely related. So you study tax, you study audit, you study law. So like we have all the diverse areas, so you can work differently. But how to get that job? So there we have various opportunities like LinkedIn, or you have contacts, referral, employer referrals. But the primarily platform that you get is ISAE campus placement. So ISAE organizes campus placement programs for every fresh CAs. Like this is the highlight of the last campus placement organized by ISAE, in which around 2,950 people got jobs, and the highest salary was 23 lakhs, and the average salary per candidate was around 9 lakhs. So after doing a CA, an average person gets an 8.91 lakh, and the highest salary is 23 lakhs. It is not
okay. That's Avi, that's really amazing, you know, these salary figures. In fact, when we talk about this course, the fees we pay is comparatively lesser, and at least we are getting a package of, you know, 8 to 10 lakhs. Since so sorry Avi to interrupt in between, but as we are running out of time, we just have 5 minutes left, and I'll open this to the audience if they have any questions. But before that, guys, there is a request. Yes, I see a few rays of hands as well. So before that, in order to ease this process, because we have just 5 minutes left and it might be not possible to answer each one of your queries, so you can go to the website. There is a Google form as well. So please fill out those form and we will be reaching out to you personally as well if your questions are still left unanswered, right? So just Anupam, are you there? Because we need to unmute the participants. There are few participants who raised their hand.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so I'll go with the first. So, yeah, Avi, sir. Hello.
Yeah.
I'm allowing participants to unmute now. Unmute one by one and then ask the questions.
So, Preet, you were the first one to raise the hand, so you have questions. Guys, please be very specific so that we can answer. Right? Yeah, Preet, please go ahead.
So since I'm studying in class 12 and I have registered for CA Foundation, and the first CA Foundation is in May, and since our boards are also in May, should I prepare with the boards for CA Foundation, or the examination would be held after May?
Okay, Avi, or you want to answer? Yeah, please go ahead.
I think you should drop a mail to ICAI regarding this, like whether it is possible for an extension. We can't guarantee that extension, but I think they will look for extension because of the clashing with 12th class 12th exam. They know that majority of the people who appear for the foundation exams are class 12 students, right? So I am not sure if they will be extending it.
I would like to take this up. Like I am conversant with this. So like what's happening is that possibly this time, instead of May, the exams will be held in the June, first point. So in mid-June. So possibly we will get 15 days around after your board, 12 board exams will be completed. So that's the one thing, that the exams won't clash. But whether you should go for not, it again should be dependent on what's your objective. If your objective is to go into a good college and you want to give your best to the 12th, because you need to score good percentage, so 12th pe jyada focus you can do. Because when you will go to the college, even if you have completed your foundation in May, to bhi kuch jyada fark nahi padega, because tumhare paas 3 saal rahega intermediate karne ko. So if you're decided ki tumhe college jana hai, to take up in the November. Agar if you know ki tumhe college to nahi jana, you want to do without regular college, so you can give up in the June as well. Kyunki what I have believed is that rank in the CA Foundation actually doesn't matter that a lot than the intermediate. So aisa nahi ki I want to study perfectly, iske baad hi main dunga. If you can clear it, if you have the confidence that even I will clear it, so go for the June exams. Yeah.
Okay, moving to the second is Saksham. Oh. So Saksham, what's your question? Please throw off.
Thank you so much for a lovely session. My question was, what are the advantages and disadvantages of doing CA with a great reputed college like SRCC? Or should we prefer doing a dummy college?
Okay, so I think Avi will be the right person to answer this. Yeah, Avi, please.
Like, you will have to give extra 1.5 or 2 years if you go into. But I think that exposure that you gain in by joining a reputed college, like you will participate in various societies, you will be a part of a network that will go and be a part of various high earning companies. So the network that you gain, and as well as if you're looking for articleship in Big Four. So like in SRCC, I got Ernst & Young articleship through campus placements. So all the Big Four articleship companies come into college and they hire articles from the college. So it is easier to get a articleship in good company if you have a good solid background, apart from the general personality grooming.
And here I would like to add, you know, one important point. So it's your, basically, you know, generally our seniors are not able to guide this, but there is a careful choice that you need to make. Do you want to start on an average salary of 8 lakh or you want to start with an average salary of 20 lakhs? If I put in monetary terms, if I put in position terms also, definitely a graduate from SRCC along with CA is going to get it at a higher position. So that's a significant difference. Plus the most important one, you are the product of 5 friends you surround yourself with. At SRCC, you are surrounded by your toppers, the people who are highly intellect. So that's what matters in the long run as well. Right?
If I may add.
Yeah, please go ahead.
Yeah. So I am sure that if I wouldn't have gone to the college, I wouldn't have gotten into that at level of atmosphere, like the competition that you bear at SRCC. It grooms you to study hard as well, work harder, and then prove yourself.
Yes. Yeah, so moving to the next question, Anupam, how much time do we have left with? I think at 2:15, we just have 1 minute left.
So I think we can take up only one more question.
Okay, so let's move to Riyansh. Riyansh, can you please?
Yes. Sir, actually, my question was that which is the best way to participate in CA Matlab, by direct or by foundation?
Yes, Mohit, you want to answer this?
There are there are a lot of disadvantages when you go for direct entry in terms of bahut sari dikkatein aati hain. I am not telling any specifics ki what are the disadvantages ki, but bahut sari challenges aate hain in terms of kuch formalities ke bhi and all. So it's preferred ki agar if you want to do CA to do it now only, like direct after 12th.
Yes. Okay, so guys, you can see my number on screen, and Mohit and Avi have already shared. We will be, you know, really happy to help you guys whenever you want. Would request please fill in the Google form placed on the website Commerce Clave, and so that we can get to your specific queries or concerns if you have any. And thank you so much for an amazing audience. Thank you, Mohit. Thank you, Avi. Thank you, Anupam, and the entire organizing team for, you know, having such a wonderful event.